In Adams County, a burglary suspect is in custody after allegedly setting fire to a home overnight. This happened on 80th Avenue near Federal shortly after 2 in the morning. When deputies arrived, the suspect refused to come out. Investigators say that the suspect then set a fire inside of that home. The suspect was finally taken into custody and rushed to the hospital. Investigators say the suspect suffered burns and smoke inhalation from that fire. The people living at that home were able to get out safely and were not injured. Tragically, though, their 2 dogs were killed. The sheriff's office is now working to see if the suspect is connected to other burglaries in that same area. Well,